Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting
yes,
you
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
Oh, he's really helpful. What's this? So, Burke's loyalty's been more fickle. Oh, so this is in relation to Burke being caught out and arrested. We've got plenty of unanswered questions. I don't get why Burke would be involved. We know he didn't divert the transport. She's looking into it. Okay. Right, so there's a chopper. There's a chopper nearby. Oh, goody. I am so excited for this opportunity to shoot some more people. And maybe die. Oh, hello. What's this? It's from Manuel Boretta, Liam Burke's psych evaluation. So, Martin, first of all, I have to again register my objection. What you're having me do under the guise of psych evaluation is blatant violation of doctor-patient confidentiality. Ah. Hang on. So... So this guy, I guess, is talking, not only doing the psych evaluation, but also whispering answers back to Hatch. There's so much to read here. But, he's saying, like, you know, his wife's pregnant, all this sort of stuff, like, you should be concerned because of this and this and this. Don't make the mistake of seeing people as just entries on a spreadsheet, though. So he's trying to convince him that he should value his, I don't want to say employees, but you know what I mean. Which I don't think Hatch is doing. I think Hatch has got his own strange little goals, which we'll find out soon. And Serene, Paul Therene, is probably actually the good guy at the end of it all. It could be very predictable to follow the trope. Who knows? This is all about Amy Ferrero, if you know, want to know about her. Again, it's all these things you could skip. I think a lot of the, that surrounding information is going to be put in emails. So, she's into activist stuff. She's protesting stuff. She's pretty good at doing it. She's got lots of friends who are into it. She's perfect for the purposes, because if you talk her into saying what we want, a lot of people are going to listen. No boyfriend, no girlfriend. She checks out pretty well. Good grades on a student loan because daddy's got money. Popular. The classic, I'm better than you because I care so much package. Yes, I'm familiar with that. And you want to keep her on our side. It's a bit late for that now, sadly. Oh, shit, son. It's clearly the fight times again. You wanted the fights? I give you the fights. Oh, we've stopped running. Oh, mama. This is really quite awkward. What do we? Shit. Oh, hey.
Stop! Come back, goddammit!
Don't.
Oh God, what are you doing? Oh, shit. Whoa, Paul. Just broke a fucking ship that's being made. Have you no respect? Whoa. Oh, my God. Ah, no. Oh, God. Oh, ah. Dude, you've, like, fucking broke and everything. Holy shit. How do we catch him then? Should we go in here?
Come on.
Dash? No, we can't. Dude, we can't go through there. Okay, fine.
Okay.
Ah, no, we can. It's just I need to do the rewind. Okay, now we go. Can I hang out here? Is it safe here? Oh my god, it's... Okay, go, go, go! Come on! Oh, fuck me. This is stressing me out now.
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning.
No shit.
At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Come on! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, I thought I was a goner then. Fuck me. This is... Oh, hey. This is kinda cool, but also really freaking scary, man. Oh god, what's that? Jesus Christ. It's fine. You're alright. Don't panic too much. Just
need to
keep
the
going. Well, I'm working on it, eh? Oh god.
Jesus.
This is very cool. Someone who enjoys the old parkour and ever-changing an ever-changing map is fun. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Shit. Hang on. Can I get up here? Yes. Come on, no, don't be stupid. You can get on that. Get up on this. So, I came from that way. Do we want to go... this way? No? Maybe?
Okay. Keep going.
Yes, 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 yes. If in doubt, follow the yellow. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no! Jesus Christ. Superstar. Oh dear. Oh my god. Oh good lord, it's them. This is not what I want. Also, that fucking wheel is spinning at me. Come on. Is he dead? I hope so. I think he's dead now. Oh, no, no, no. Ow. Bullet shield. Get him. Fuck you, bitch. Ow. Oh dear, no, no, no. That's of course made out of wood, which means it's not very stable at all. Get stuffed. I do like what they look like when they fly back and take damage. Piss off in slow-mo. Where is he? Oh, he's there. Come on then, motherfucker. Yeah! Okay, crouch. I hope I'm alright here. I'm gonna get flanked probably quite heavily. There's one guy there. Whoop. Now what? There's one guy. Oh shit, me! Ah! There we go. Jesus Christ, dude. Could you not? Also, he didn't show up on my thing as a red marker.
I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Jeez, that's, it's an interesting one, this game. I know I keep saying that, but, yeah, it's... So many things combined into one, and also like the whole, yeah, the storyline, like telling it backwards. Also the TV show thing, like, what the heck?
My exact words were don't do anything stupid.
I've never been a great listener.
Well, time to start. Get in.
Okay, let's go.
What if I don't trust you?
Do you have a choice?
Then shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the van.
That's for not listening to me, Batman. You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter.
Babysitter? Are you kidding me? I got good intel off that computer. Bitch.
Oh, good. My high school brats.
Deal with it.
Oh, I can't hear any music because it's copyrighted.
Where are you people?
Ha! That'd be what that is. So yeah, the game will automatically remove copyright music because I asked it to. That's what that's about. So you just have to ask yourselves, what music was it? It could have been anything. It could be the music within our hearts. It could be our heart songs, like in Happy Feet.
What led you to the swimming hall?
Oh, Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury Swimming Hall on the chain. Only lead we had.
I guess this is it.
This building's been shut down for years.
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
Come on then, let's see what's in the swimming pool.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
Yeah, I bet you like the paycheck, too.
Tried to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
He owned a fucking swimming pool? Dude!
Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you.
No swimming?
Will's key.
No swimming.
Maybe it unlocks this. Key doesn't fit.
Oh, piss. Okay. Well then.
I'm gonna find another way in.
Make it quick.
I wonder if it's up here. Yes, please do.
Can you find a way in, Jack? You shouldn't stay out here.
Can you give me a fucking minute,
no
please?
Way in over here.
Yeah, no, okay. I figured as much. Oh, hey.
Any ideas how to get inside?
Oh.
The whole building.
Belay that.
Apart. There's gotta be an opening somewhere.
Aha! Oh. Makes me sad he couldn't jump that. You'd think with his, like, strong little arms he'd get up there. But apparently not. Hello, what's this? Hang on, that's graffiti of the thing, isn't it? It's a graffiti of the, I was gonna say the source. The magical thing that will let us do all the stuff. Oh, hello. No, no, that's what we want. That's what we want. I want you to keep making that, don't I? So, Yeah, I think so. So I can go over here! And then in here! Oh. That's clunky as fuck, isn't it? That is one thing I would call it out on as well.
Found a way in.
It's slightly clunky on the old parkour. I would happily I'd happily change that a little bit.
All right.
I found a Chronon source. Oh, I found upgrade points. Oh my god! Look at her. So, time vision. Okay. Can't buy that yet. Increased strength. Tap stop. Maybe. Time dodge. Pfft, I never used those. Time shield. Maybe. Time blast. I do quite like time blast. Oh. That one? No, I need more points. Okay, what about recovery? Let's get that one. Time shield recovery. I'm appalling with it anyway. I probably won't end up using any of them. I'll just bumble my way through.
What is it? There were others taken from the university.
We shot them all. Oh, hey, Raven. Sorry. Oh.
Damn it. These stutters aren't going away.
Of course they're not. It's the end of the fucking time is coming, mate. Did you miss that memo? It's almost like, you know, he's just completely ignored everything we've been talking about. Like his dead plants.
No wonder you are always coming up with crazy shit.
What's this?
You've known this place since 1999?
Yep.
Why didn't you tell me, Will?
Okay. So, I've made sure that the purchase can't be traced back to funds from your research grant. I don't know what you're up to, etc. Don't tell anyone. Right, so he bought this.
$12,000 moving bill. He must have hauled a lot more to this place than just some old boxes.
17 truckloads over the course of 17 days. Confidential, delicate boxes. Pick off and drop up only. Interesting.
Okay, May 17th, 1998. This is William.
What the hell
Joyce
are you doing here, brother?
The first animal test.
Time travel experiments with rats?
Using my trusty pet mouse, Schrodinger, in order. Wait, he's gone. Where'd he go? Shit. Come on, Schrodinger.
He lost.
Come to Ellie. Come on, come on, come on. You're okay. You're all right. You're all right. Okay, finally, we're sending Schrodinger into the machine clockwise through the corridor, which will send him 5 minutes into the future, meaning he will reemerge exactly 5 minutes after he enters the machine.
Mm-hmm.
It has now been 3 minutes. No sign of Schrodinger. This is a very good sign. 2 minutes to go. Okay, so, yeah, turns out he just kind of sat inside the corridor for 5 minutes, took a shit on the tubing. That was a very clear flaw in my test. My mouse is an idiot.
Schrodinger. Is Schrodinger
okay, machine
dead?
Is warming up again. Should Probably. Be able to activate test number two in around about 5 minutes and 15 seconds. It's now clear the only quantifiable test will be travel to the past. The machine is now calibrated to send Schrodinger 5 minutes into the past, which means that he will now be traveling counterclockwise through the corridor, and when he comes out the other... Holy shit. Holy shit, it worked.
This, really?
This is clear cool. proof that it's... What I'm now looking at is a future version of the same mouse that has successfully traveled 5 minutes into the past. Schrodinger, meet future you. Fuck
a bit me. Brilliant. I'm glad that they do have Dominic Monaghan, even though his American accent is somewhat poor, because he's funny. He's got the comedic value. So I like it. I like the cast, actually. I like the choice of cast. It's fairly solid,
Hello,
I would say.
Report. Teresa Sedmak here, filling in for Bobby
Rafford. No, you're all right, thanks. God, there's so much stuff.
Treated in the Monarch Solutions Medical
Hang on.
Report,
what's in here? No, we're getting there. I know, stop banging on the fucking door. I'm busy. I'm exploring. I'm so fucking impatient.
Working on it.
Jesus. Just let them in and they'll shut the fuck up. We can carry on. Pool locker room. Ah, hang on.
All right, let's take a look around.
What about this? No? Okay.
Nice work.
Yeah, thanks. You're very welcome. Ah.
This note.
What's in here?
It's directed at me.
Will.
2010. Beth Wilder, I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Shit.
What the?
Safe, empty. I just need to know
Shit.
Because if it falls into the wrong hands, it's power is immeasurable. Our future, our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me. Please, hurry.
You're dead. I can't.
2010. Holy shit.
Yeah.
What was that?
He recorded that for me in 2010? What the fuck? He said the countermeasure's gone? It's not good.
No, it's not good at all.
Let's keep looking.
Right. Yeah, follow you. Go on then. Lead on.
Help me push this out of the way.
I just saw it move slightly. You sure you need my help?
Jack, your brother addressed that video to me. But I've never met him before in my life.
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish.
Yeah, no.
But he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it.
Paul told him, probably. Someone told him to expect her.
Oof. But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who.
Very unlikely, because answers are not being very forthcoming.
I'll give you the honor of pressing the button.
Thank you very much. I'm very excited for this button pressing.
Is that?
Yeah, I think so.
Did he move it all here to his prototype time machine? Ew, whoa.
This changes everything.
Does it?
If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything.
Right.
What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the first place? We can go back to yesterday, undo everything in the past before it happens. Nobody dies. Paul doesn't go through the machine. Monarch never exists. I mean, the fracture never occurs.
Jack, wait. Let's think this through. That's not how it...
I can go into the machine like Paul did at the university. I helped them set it up. Then we activate the core, put the corridor in place, and set the date. I can do it, Beth.
I'm not so sure we can do this without the countermeasure. But you're right. We'll need the machine.
Right. Let's start with the core.
Dude, this is a terrible fucking plan.
Explanation? Anybody?
No. Deal with it.
I saw some kind of visions of this machine in his workshop. You must have hit it here.
Feel free to fill me in.
Oh.
Anytime now.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Core controls. Where are they?
No, give me a sec. Give me a sec. So... assumedly, Beth has travelled back in time as well, because she's never talked to Will, but he seems to have talked to her. The time has arrived, it's here. Everything you warned me about is about to come to fruition. Please give me a sign you're still there. Tell me you have the countermeasure, I'm losing my mind. He wrote this very recently, in the grand scheme of things. They built another time machine, almost an exact replica of my own design, but with key flaws. Just like you said, if they activate the machine, the fracture will occur. So she's... yeah. And then... someone's... Liam Burke has been watching him all this time. She did send him emails. Like, he keeps email... oh, hang on. He said... this is 2012, saying, I've given up hope you're there. 2011, he's not heard from her. The number you gave me is disconnected. Where are you? So, yeah, we've totally gone and seen him. And then he's waiting for her to catch up. And she's then replied. Hmm. What's that? Countermeasure schematics. Can't we just steal that and then fucking build it? If the blueprints are here, surely that would work. And we also have time machine schematics. We should take all of these so no one can use them. But no, we'll just leave them.
Anybody check out this map? Looks like he labelled where everything is.
I was getting to that. Bloody hell. Give me a moment to examine everything. What's this?
Gotta figure out where to start.
Well, that really helps me.
Controls?
Probably where I just saw them. What's this?
Will received a massive research grant in 1997.
He'd successfully built the time machine by 1999.
Yeah.
But the results scared him. He never told a soul.
I don't fucking blame him. Hang on, what's this here? Beep.
Hey, Jack. You might want to check out this...
It says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Okay.
Great. What the hell's it look like?
Like a core?
Round thing in the middle. Think.
None of these consoles even look like they're from the 21st century. Guy sure as hell knew how to make his life more complicated.
Core access. No, it's reasonable. It's fine. What are you on about? They look perfectly fine.
Hey, it looks like I can reset the core from here.
Are you sure you know what you're doing there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong. Hoping that means he knew what he was doing here.
But why didn't he just stop it? Like, at the university? Why didn't he change it?
The core. That's what we said at first.
Why didn't he go, look, guys, I know you've ripped off my shit and it's wrong.
It actually be the key to finding the countermeasure.
It just seems a bit silly.
See. It's still resetting. The core is reset.
Sweet.
We need to activate it from the control booth.
Okie dokie.
Controls are up here, according to the monitor.
Thank you, helpful pants. I'm getting there. I was just looking at everything. I'm sorry.
Here goes nothing.
Sorry I decided to explore my world.